All right, hey, we are back. We are back at the St. George Electric Fest with Barrett Hochhaus.
Yes.
And pit crew and spotter, because we are following all the AMA sanctioned rules here at Just Wing It. And what do we got, Barrett? What is this strange little box?
Skydive Arizona.
This would not be the aircraft as built by the Shorts brothers in Ireland, would it?
Yes.
Oh, it would. Okay, very well. No, I love these things. You know, back when I was a kid, I built the Airfix Shorts Skyvan. They had a little model.
Yeah.
And it didn't fly, of course.
No.
But rumor has it yours does.
Rumor.
It's. I guess we're about to find out, huh?
Rumor has it the jumpers actually sometimes stay in the airplane on takeoff. Take it off.
All right, here we go. Hey, Barrett Hochhaus. Oh no! Did really we have?
He smelled alcohol.
Whoa! That other dude jumped out too. What happened? Where is he? Yeah, this guy right here. We have a man down over here somewhere? All right.
I'm looking at the area where the parachute fell.
Okay. All right. Well, I'm going to go back here and follow the plane here real quick.
I'm going to get the pilot off the runway.
Will you be my spotter? Thank you.
I'm going to get the pilot in the desert.
I'm going to get the pilot in the desert.
On the runway.
And that thing flies super, Barrett. Look at this thing. Gosh. What's the wingspan?
That's about 84 inches, I think.
No doubt. Wow, 84 inch. Wow. And you're flying her on what,
6S?
3S. 3S?
Yeah, it's just two Power 15 outrunners.
Okay. Well, apparently that's all it needs. Wow.
Well,
this thing's flying really good.
Try it. I want to get the parachute.
Yeah, I love aircraft like this. I really do.
I'm going to go low on the next pass. I see a photographer hiding in the bush.
Uh-oh. Ruh-roh. So you said one 3S battery and then two Power 15s is flying this thing.
Yep.
How big is the battery? Like 5,000 milliamp?
I think I got four in there. 4,
okay.
000.
Okay.
Passing low.
Where's the photographer?
Nice.
Try landing.
Are we there yet? Anybody?
You know, I even
I love it. Yes, sir.
Nothing.
Oh.
There are some things you'll say to your buddy who's standing next to you that you don't necessarily want to say on the video.
Oh, yeah. Hey, this will be available for public consumption, so we might want to.
Well, now I gotta say it. Because everybody would think it's.
Am I gonna get a band or something?
No,
or?
I was just gonna tell Pat that I even put in a wall right behind the cockpit to block the airflow that might have been blowing the parachute guys out.
Oh.
So I thought it would work this time, but
apparently it didn't.
No.
So what is it that's causing these little dudes? Right
airflow,
here.
Airflow passing over them during the takeoff.
Yes.
Is catching their parachutes and
go up a little bit.
All right.
Yeah, it's just a servo arm that is holding them in like between their legs.
Oh.
And then when he pushes the switch, the servo arm goes down the back.
And not only is there pain no longer present, but now they're flung out of the aircraft. When they're least expecting it.
Feet first.
Well, it's kind of the way you want to go feet first, but that's all right.
Some guys like to go cannonball style.
Cannonball coming.
I've even seen them do slip and slides.
Ooh, nice. Out of a plane.
Yeah.
Nice.
I've seen backflips. I've even seen guys get in an old beat up car.
Really?
Yeah, one skydiver out.
Nice.
Dang it.
What?
Well, his parachute guy worked in my head.
It's all about, you gotta get those parachute riggers, you gotta pack those chutes properly. You gotta get those riggers out there doing it.
Alright, you're getting
The captain only has one parachute. You have two.
Got one guy landing, so stay up.
Okay. I'm going to land on the next pass.
Oh, thank God. Now, Barrett brought a bunch of really neat planes, so we're gonna get the B-36, just all kinds of neat planes. But yeah, the short Skyvan is a plane that you seldom see modeled, and
I still know where the parachute landed.
Well, wait till your dad's on the runway and safe, and he'll give you the permission to go out there and get it. But they got some traffic right
now. Landing.
C-130 is down at the end, so try to keep yours short.
Oh, look at this thing. Oh, come on. Come on, Barrett. Gee,
oh, that wasn't ugly enough for you?
No, it was beautiful. Wow. That's great. That really is. Oh, we have a busy taxiway. We got the C-130. We got the shorts. Love it. Chase him. All right, we're here at the St. George Electric Fest. Whoa!
I don't have brakes.
No brakes. Brake. All right. No worries. No worries. Fat Albert. That's right.
All right, let's go get this canopy cut.
All right. We got the short Skyvan. It's got two power 15s flying on 13S Battery, Barrett Hochhaus, and his ground crew. All right, hey, we're at the St. George Electric Fest, the 2019 edition. Blue skies. That's right, fair winds. Happy landings to everyone. Cheers from St. George, Utah.